guys, welcome back. So we're gonna continue from where we left off before. Let's just say for a fact, the Hobbs think they're clever. They think they're so fucking clever. Little twats. They're fat as hell. Don't even have the brains and brawn to actually fucking... Actually, no, they have brawn. But the brain, no. This is just no. This, no. Hobbs do not have brains. If I get my hands on that magic one, I'm gonna smack his head in. Swim, 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 swim. And attack! Bitch! Magic level 3. Everyone loves a good fight, don't they? We're gonna force ourselves to magic level 4. Level 4. Tougher than they look. 4. Sorry if you guys can hear cars or trains, anything like that. Let's see if we can force ourselves to magic level 5. Wait for water to kill that. Force ourselves to magic level 5. Level 4. Come on, reach level 5. Fuck it! Okay, we might as well just go and upgrade the rifle. Not too shabby.
dangerous places, you know. I don't know about dangerous, but I'm starting to get a rash. Team back in that cave, didn't we? It's been a while since I got stuck into a ring of fight. It was just like fighting by the force. Must be the place up ahead. What I wouldn't give for a bowl of soup and a hot bath.
Hello, I've just learned yet another remarkable tidbit from the Book of Heroes. It seems that you have the power to upgrade not only your living weapons, but also any weapon you find. Come back to the sanctuary, and I can show you how. Into the armory we go. Examine your new weapon to learn what you must do in order to improve it. But whatever it is, please don't do it in here. I'm just tidying up.
Cease your movement! Be you men or be you hollow men?
Have you gone dark, boy? Open up the doors.
Walter? Is that you?
The very same. Now, are you going to let us in or what?
Right. Yes, of course. Open the gate! Tell Major Swift Walter's here!
Welcome, Sir Walter.
Sir.
This way to proposition us, and I thought you were here to save us from the legions of the damned.
Ben Finn, it's good to see you. I take it the legends about this place are true, then.
I'll say, never seen so many lawmen in one place for being stationed for weeks, trying to eradicate them. Mainly, it's us getting eradicated. We lost some good men last night, including Lieutenant Simmons here. And the buggers will be back tonight.
Logan just loves to send you on the best assignments, doesn't he? That's part of what I wanted to talk to you about.
Is this...
the prince? Yes. I'll explain. Just treat him like any other pair of hands for now.
Fair enough. Captain Finn will show you to the mortar. We could use a body up there.
Meet me on the wall when you're ready. I'll introduce you to Private Jammy. So called because he's the luckiest sod in the fort.
You'll probably be stuck by that mortar all night. Take a look around first. Talk to the men. It never hurts to know who's got your back.
suppose you've ever used a mortar before. There's nothing to it. There's always a slight chance of maiming, of course, but I'm sure you'll pick it up. First, I'd like you to meet Private Jammy. He'll be your loader.
Pleasure to meet you. It's true to say about me, you know. Jammy is soldier in Albion. 724 wounds are still standing.
Don't worry, you'll get used to him. After a while, he's hardly revolting at all.
Right, Jammy. It's time to show him the ropes.
Yes, sir. Right then. My life's going to be in your hands, so let's make sure you know what you're doing, okay? Go on, grab the mortar, and we'll do some practice shots. Right, let's see what you've got. See that scarecrow over there? Blow it up. Yeah, that's right. Let's blow it to bugger it. Come on! Yes! Yes! Boom! Yes! Push! Oh! Goodbye, Mr. Scarecrow. That was bloody brilliant!
Alright, Jammy, don't get too excited. No! You know what happens when you do? Let's just take care of the last one.
Just one left. Hang on. I don't remember setting this one up.
magic level 5 or 4. No!